Dear Mr. Wonka, I know that you're a busy man. You must have lots of mail to read. I'm writing for my family, 'cause there's nothing special that I need. The time you take to read this letter will be time well spent, because I've made a list of things you might want to invent. When I was smaller than I am, my dad, he took us to the sea. He bought my mom an ice cream. She was happy as a mom can be. For her, I would invent an ice cream that would never melt, so she could feel all day the way I wish she always felt. For Grandpa George and his Georgina, something not in any store. Some pillows made from marshmallows to keep the noise down when they snore. For Grandpa Joe, who soon is turning 90 1/2. A joke book made from jelly beans, 'cause he just loves to laugh. Counting sheep. I think I've thought of everything for you to add your special touch. And when these things are all complete, if it's not asking far too much, please drop them off yourself so we can ask you, how'd you do? And, well, I'd like one Wonka bar that I would share with you. Signed, Charlie Bucket. Signed, Charlie Bucket, inventor.